Dear God, it's me, Jesse. You know, I prayed like 40 times already, but you didn't give me any signs. It's my 21st birthday today, and I'm hoping you can forgive me for drinking. Hello?
Hey man, we're outside. You ready?
Yeah. I'm just finishing up my quick prayer right here.
Dude, it's your 21st birthday. You can do that stuff after. Hurry up before we leave you behind.
Okay. I'll be there soon. This darn thing doesn't open every dang thing. There we go. Sorry what I've done, big man. I swear, I promise I won't do it. Dear Lord, I will say 1,000 Hail Marys. I'm so sorry for what I've done. No. If this is a punishment for my drinking, God, I will apologize again. Please, just don't lock me in here. All right. Let's go. Please, at this point, all I want is a sign that I'll be okay. I just want to get out of here. Please.
I'll help you, friend.
God? Is that you?
Quite the opposite, friend.
Hey, friend. My name's Lucifer, but you can call me Lucy.
Why are you here?
Well, God told me someone was annoying him a bunch, so he sent me to come help.
And a promise from God to help one idiot means that I'm stuck here until we fix this.
God doesn't love me?
No, of course he does. He's just sick of your constant bitching, Jesse.
My constant bitching?
Yeah, you pray to him like every 5 minutes. You gotta learn how to be reliable on your own, man. And that's why he sent me here to scare your bum ass straight. Alright, so, now that I spooked you a bit, hopefully solved all of your worldly problems, I'll just be on my way. See you later, friend. And, if you pray again, I'm gonna snap your fucking fingers. Got it? Hey, friend. Why won't this shit open?
It won't open.
What do you mean it won't fucking open?
Like I've tried. It won't budge.
This was your fucking problem? Are you fucking kidding me?
Can't you just use your devil powers?
No. I can't just use my devil powers.
Well, Why not?
Because I fucking can't, you goober. In the mortal realm, I can't use my powers until I fix the problem of the person that I'm with. And unfortunately for me, I'm stuck with an incompetent Bible thumper who can't even open a door. If we were in hell right now, I would have smashed your head through that fucking door already. Fuck. Fuck you.
Please, just put that back.
No.
So, you're not gonna send me into my eternal damnation?
No.
Okay then, how about we do a quick little prayer?
Shut the fuck up.
Maybe a board game will calm our nerves.
I could obliterate you if I had my powers right now. But I guess I could settle for obliterating you in these childish games. When did you start all this prayer nonsense?
I guess since I was little.
So, did you pick up this weird hobby yourself, or did your cougar mother pick it out for you?
Stop. She's not a cougar. And she showed me the way of the Lord. What about you, Lucy? Do you have any family?
Yes.
Well, tell me.
They're all assholes. My mom's an egomaniac, which is crazy. She has a god complex. Like, dude, for fuck's sake, you're a demon. Just torture a random and get it over with, dude. And my dad, he's a piece of work. Until he left. Now all I have is Steve.
Steve?
He's my stepdad.
Devils have stepdads?
Does an angel shit in God's woods?
Yes.
You know, I was bullied back home for having never completed a mission. Usually God picks us, and if we do good, then sometimes we can chill upstairs for a little bit.
Then how about I help you complete your mission?
For real? I mean, I was literally just threatening to kill you, and now you want to help me?
Well, I mean, don't get me wrong. I still am afraid of you. But I think together we can get out of this.
Are you sure you want to help me complete this mission?
Doesn't Angel shit in God's woods?
My God is so big and so strong and so mighty. There's nothing my God cannot do. My God is so big and so strong and so mighty. There's nothing my God cannot do. My God is so big and so strong and so mighty. There's nothing my God cannot do. My God is so big and so strong and so mighty. There's nothing my God cannot do.
I think we tried everything.
Not everything.
What do you mean?
Okay, it's gonna sound stupid, but what if we call for help outside the window?
That may be the stupidest idea I've ever heard.
Help! Yo! Is anybody out there?
Maybe we can just jump out this bitch.
I'm not doing that.
Okay.
What else haven't we tried? All right. This shit has got to be foolproof.
I hope so. Well, you ready?
Yeah. Okay, on the count of three.
All right.
Three, two, one, go. Shit.
Oh my God. It's open. Yes! Let's go!
So, think we'll ever see each other again?
I hope so. By the way, you tried Burger King?
No, I can't say that I have.
Don't worry. Let's go. I'll show you.